We must boost our support to Ukraine now for it to win this war and at the same time enhance our own defense capabilities and the ability to defend ourselves. Walls are built and financial. Let us leave this hemicycle today with a clear resolve: to strengthen our union, secure our borders, and to support our friends in need with more than just words. The time for action is now.